I think school should be mandatory for all students in a brick and mortar building as it was pre-pandemic.
CPS CEO Janice Jackson tonight calling for a return to full-time in-school learning for students in the fall. The comments came during a virtual town hall meeting with Mayor Lori Lightfoot. Dr. Jackson said the goal is to get rid of the hybrid remote program, except for students with special medical needs.